JD was always on the lookout for showcasing local talent on Frolics. So in the mid-60s, he thought he would do something different. Chip Crawford played in the first white group to appear on Frolics.
It was a time when times were nebulous, racial relations, what have you, but we were encouraged to do this, and this was a positive thing to do. So I think it made a great impact on me as what you should be about in this area of the country at this time. So it was, to me, it was a wonderful experience.